Hi, I'm Matt Kemp from the Underground Cookery School. I'm going to show you how to make a series of sauces. Hope you enjoy. Hi cookery lovers, today I'm going to show you how to make the perfect sweet and sour sauce. The first thing we need to do is create a thickening agent. So I've got some water here. I'm just going to add that. And I'm also going to put a little bit of corn flour in that water. Give it a little bit of a stir. And just cook it over a medium flame. Not for long. It's just I want to incorporate the two ingredients together. I'll try and keep some of them in the pan. There we go. Right, that can come off. The balance of the ingredients are going to go in this pan. So I've got some rice vinegar. So in that goes. A little bit of soy sauce. In that goes. Just grab a spoon over here. Some brown sugar. In that goes. And some tomato ketchup. So I'm just going to whisk those. And I want to whisk them so all the sugar has been incorporated and smoothed out into the sauce. And then I'm going to add that corn flour and water. What I can now do is, with total control, just keep whisking and cooking down until I get the perfect consistency. Now at the moment, it's quite watery. But what I'm going to do is boil that down and get rid of as much of the moisture in the sauce as I can. It's going to end up there. Reduce the volume down and at the same time thicken it out and create a much more desirable sweet and sour consistency. Right, well that's been cooking down now for about 4 or 5 minutes. Cooking times aren't really important. What is important is the consistency. And if I just run this across the plate, you'll see there we have the perfect sweet and sour sauce.